What's up, everybody? In this video, I'm going to show you a favorite song of mine for 2012. I discovered it in Montreal while I spent the summer there. And the reason why I like this song so much is it really demonstrates the universality of flow in both the linguistic sense, which is what I focus on in the Mimic Method, as well as the poetic rap sense, where you talk about rap flow and whatnot. And just flow in general, you know, just like, ah, flow, got that flow. So anyways, what we're going to do here is I'm singing this song. It's called De l'autre bord, or De l'autre bord, by a group called Dead Obese and a Montreal kind of post-rap hip-hop group. And what they do is they kind of celebrate Montreal's tradition of joual or franglais, which is kind of like a mix of French and English that they had there naturally as a result of it being French Quebec, but a large Anglophone population there as well. And just the way you can flow back and forth between French and English is something that was really new to me when I first got there. So took the time to learn this song. Let me show you. Just the first two verses are where you mix the French and English. So here we go. J'aurais pu jeter l'éponge, qu'est-ce gonflant, et non, je voulais péter les plans, release le stress, c'est mon bedon, so j'élève les temps, spit, jusqu'à fil la pisser. Apprends, chill dedans, drink dedans, j'file mes cash, j'file la piscine. Pis ça file bizarre, des fois j'en pars des bouts, check le monde se faire des coups, tu passes le gris hype des coups, mais c'est all good. Moi j'fais mon thème, pis j'suis out good. Ya ya ya, ça va comme high, hello, holla, sipper. Pina colada, flip bananas, split bananas, put the beat a little louder. Comment j'ai get high pour climb jusqu'au let Coco fall down a couple of times, j'ai hunchback the Quasimodo. Comment j'ai get wild, dodge les barres, faire des popo, get wild, jungle around, j'ai marché sur des têtes de croco. Tu peux pas judge, man, step back, rabat des popo, peep the dead OB show. Six cats keep rap, be hustle, peep, huh? Yes, yes, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all. We don't stop. And that's where I'm gonna stop. So, in case you didn't notice, there's kind of two things going on there. You have French and English, but the artist will switch in between the phrase. So I just want to go over one of my favorite parts of the song, which is in the second verse, and kind of break down what he's actually saying there. So he says, ça va comme ça, hello, hala, sipa, piña colada. So he's saying ça va, which is French, hi, hello, hala, English, sipa, piña colada, English, flip la nana, which is French for pineapple, split bananas, put the beat a little louder. All right, now here it gets hot. Comment j'ai get high pour climb, just go let Coco fall down and a couple of times j'ai hunchback the Quasimodo. So comment j'ai get high, comment j'ai, how I got high, pour climb, pour is French for by, for, pour climb, jusqu'au let Coco fall down, let du Coco is coconut milk. So jusqu'au let Coco, until the let Coco fall down in a couple of times. Until the coconut milk falls down une couple of times. Une is French for one. J'ai hunchback. Once again, I did in the past tense. Hunchback, the Quasimodo. Quasimodo being the hunchback in Notre Dame. Comment j'ai get wild, dodge des barres à faire des popos. Dodge des barres à faire des popos. That's, comment j'ai get wild, how I got wild. Dodge les balles à faire des popos. Dodging the bullets and the rifles of the police. Get wild, jungle around, j'ai marché sur des têtes de croco. I jungle around, j'ai marché sur des têtes de croco. I walked on the heads of crocodiles. Now here's where it gets super messed up, I don't even realize it. Marché sur des têtes de croco. Tu peux pas judge, man. Tu peux pas. You cannot judge. So tu peux pas judge, man. Step back, rabat tes propos. Step back, rescind your comments. Peep le Dead OB show. Six cats key rap p hustle. So peep le Dead OB show. So peep the Dead OB, but say that you have le. Peep le Dead OB show. Six cats key rap p hustle. So qui is French for who, and pi is French for and. And pi is the actual word, but you say pi for slang, right? So six cats keep rap, pi hustle, pi pal. So yeah, so you can see how even though you have two languages which you would typically think of as being completely different, you can mix them together in a very fluid way, and that's what flow is. And if you actually go to Montreal, you'll hear this kind of language a lot because people just mix French and English all the time to the point where it really is his own language, and eventually will be probably. So yeah, just want to put that out there for you guys so you have a kind of rigid mind frame of what a language is. Really, language is just sound and flow. So until my next video, keep on flowing, my friends.
Yes, sure. We don't stop. Le club, ils sont venus avec deux ou trois autres clients.